For more cooking ideas, please watch this video.